I hope that you've been enjoying our holiday concert so far. The next and final piece that you will be hearing tonight is Corelli's Christmas Concerto, and it's actually one of the first concerto grossos ever written, meaning that it features a group of soloists and orchestral accompaniment, and the soloists are represented by the first stanza of the first violin, second violin, and cello sections. This piece also has a lot of different movements and various tempo changes, so please hold your applause till the end, which is when Zlarsky puts her hands down. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy Corelli's Christmas Concerto.
Thank you. Thank you. with our program. I hope you saw on the back of your program, next few things up are that we have two festivals in March, one for this group, one for our high school group. Then we have our concert, and then we have a third festival for that giant combined middle school orchestra that you saw. We are hosting that middle school festival this year, and I will be in need of parent volunteers. So hey, middle school orchestra parents, if you want to come spend a day of awesome orchestra music with me and your lovely children, I would greatly appreciate it. Please send me an email. Thank you and good night.